Dad had our piano moved to the shade of the banana trees at the back of our house. As the monsoon season and the daily tropical storms was over, winter had arrived in Thailand, and it's so nice to practice piano outdoors. This is our dog, Sharky. She likes to keep Dad and I company when we practice piano. Her favorite spot is lying chilled out on the top of it. Sharky really seems to love the music of Alessandra Celletti, especially the new piece I'm practicing called LA57. When Dad first played LA57 to me a few weeks ago, it kind of reminded me of an enchanted garden. And I wanted to paint a picture of what the music looked like. A year ago, we planted lots of banana trees at the back of our house. They grew tall so fast, it was actually like you could see them growing. We have plenty of bananas to eat all year round, and we can share them with our friends. The leaves rustle together and make their own music in the wind. I've been painting my enchanted garden picture each day and practicing LA57 for about a week now. And Sharky stayed around the piano to keep me company. It's definitely one of Sharky's favorite pieces. Thailand is a hot tropical country, and there's not much variety in the weather all year round. It's hardly ever windy, too. But sometimes in winter, we get a sudden, strong, hot breeze that makes the leaves shake together, but just for a few moments, then it's gone again. And at night, we have the relaxing hum of crickets and sometimes cicadas. Christmas is not far away. My enchanted garden painting is finished, and as we have a new project for this part of the garden, we decided to take the piano back into the house again. I practiced LA57 for a week while I was painting. I played it for Sharky one last time this year under the rustling leaves of the banana trees